my second year students to Spring Creek National Fish Hatchery today, and they are getting experience in spawning females, spawning the males, rinsing the eggs, incubating the eggs, and just getting a lot of experience with this species of fish. This kind of experience for these second year students is just invaluable, so that they can get their hands on a lot of different species, see a lot of different technology that's different throughout all of the hatcheries up and down the gorge and throughout Washington and Oregon. The students that are, these students will be graduating this year, and with this degree, which is an Associates of Applied Science, they will be able to be employed as a hatchery technician with the state of Oregon, the state of Washington, and also apply for some of their research positions. With the feds, they also can get introductory jobs as animal caretakers and some other positions that are available with the federal system.
Working here at the hatchery today has been a great experience. I was learning a lot. One of my ultimate goals is to become a wildlife enforcement agent for either U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service or Washington Department of Fish and Wildlife. This is definitely a great opportunity. It helps you, understand what you're going to be doing in the future and getting a better idea of what the future holds, how hatchery work is, and the spawning process. Definitely a great time. Learned a lot. Looking forward to getting a job in the future.
Today we've had a great day. We've had Mount Hood Community College Fish Culture Program out to get some hands-on experience with a full-scale production spawning operation and get those students some hands-on time. We came up with a new idea this year to have a smaller focused day for them, not on top of a regular production day where the time gets short and it's hard to fit some quality time in for their benefit. We ran through about 200 fish to get them some slow and easy introduction into how a spawning operation works at a national fish hatchery. And they've all enjoyed it, and I think had a quality day. We've been working with them for over 10 years. They come out with their class each fall to get a look at how a spawning operation runs, so these students can get a good start on their career, get a real exposure to a U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service facility, and a picture of what it's like to work in the field. They get hands-on with dealing with sorting adults, checking for readiness, spawning the females and the males, mixing eggs, and learning about the rinsing process and incubation later. They get an exposure to what it means to take a professional approach to the process and keep these eggs and fry healthy from the start and have good fish health management beginning at the very start of the life cycle of these fish. And see some of the neat tools and tricks that are developed here at Spring Creek, because every hatchery is unique. And hopefully we've been able to give them what we think is a good exposure and some inspiration for the start of their career.